My peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's Coco Sims. I am so happy you decided to tune into another video. And we are back with your favorite family, the Streeters. And this is your favorite dad, Xavion. I am so sorry it took me so long to record an episode for Family Ties, but if you updated your game for the werewolves pack or whatever the case may be, you know that a lot of skins were broken, a lot of CC was broken, there were glitches. I'm still having some glitches here and there, honestly, but what can you do? Like, when EA hates you, they hate you, and the beef is really real, so there's nothing that we can do about it. But anyway, I finally found the skins that I needed. Clyde Kim Sim updated a lot of her skins, and I was able to fix everything so that I can start filming for you guys again. But anyway, it is 4:22, and of course, you know what that means for Xavion. He's over here, you know, enjoying a little hit of his bong in his bougie ass Versace robe and his little, you know, his little boxers. I know y'all see what I see, but we're not gonna talk about it. And I guess he's watching TV or whatever. Xavion never sleeps, so of course he is the only one awake right now. Hey Peyton, it's your job agency calling. Just a friendly reminder. Not them trying to make Peyton work. She is a housewife, okay? She does not work. Her husband takes care of her. But if you guys remember, we're on vacation. Everyone's kind of just sleeping anywhere. The babies are kind of just sleeping anywhere. And Namir has to pee. But yeah, I didn't really care where anyone slept because I am here for one reason and one reason only, and it is to throw Nova and Namir a birthday party, okay? We have everything that we need set up for this birthday party. It's only 4 o'clock and the birthday party is gonna start at 12, but you know, we got the balloons out here, we got the little ball pit, a little place to take pictures with the balloons and the presents, a swing, and a functional carousel, because Nova and Namir are spoiled and Xavion loves to spend money. So here's a little carousel for all the little kids to ride. And we're gonna invite some toddlers, we're gonna invite some kids, we're gonna invite, you know, a bunch of adults to get drunk with us, you know, smoke a little bit, because why not, you know? But yeah, Xavion is up early because we have to plan the event. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. I have a lot of events, so I'm trying to find the birthday party. Here it is, birthday party. And the birthday Sims are gonna be Nova and Namir. I'm so excited to finally age them up, you guys. We're gonna invite a lot of people. We're gonna invite Big Choppa because he might come with some money and, you know, spoil the babies a little bit. So definitely gotta invite him, and we could probably sell him some coke when he comes over. So yeah, we're gonna invite Dion. Should we invite Keyshawn and Javon? Ooh, yeah, and we'll invite Tyree to her. We not inviting Jeezy for obvious reasons, but we could invite Kyrie. But Kyrie's skin is broken and I don't feel like looking at that shit, so we're not gonna invite him. But we can invite Samaria. Ashanti's skin is broken, so we're not inviting her, but we'll invite Nassim. Who else should we invite? Should we invite Kehlani? I mean, that's Peyton's stepsister, so Amir is from the rival gang, but Xavion has been wanting to, you know, low-key steal him from Jeezy's gang because he's petty. So we're gonna invite Amir. And speaking of Kehlani, I uploaded Kehlani's spinoff LP, and if you haven't watched it, please go watch it because I worked really hard on it. So who else can we invite? Dominique be trying to flirt with Xavion on the low, so we not gonna invite her. actually, we're not going to invite Monet because we invited Kaylani. So, y'all, it's us having nobody to invite. This little girl, Xavion doesn't like this little girl for some reason, but we're going to invite her because we need more kids. There's this girl named Yara. We're going to invite her. I don't know who she is, but we're going to invite her because I think she's a little girl. And Yara is also the name of Kaylani's little sister, so hopefully there's no confusion. There is this girl named Adri that we know. I think that's Xavion's baby cousin. So actually, we'll invite her instead. I love how this is like all adults and absolutely no children, but the party isn't really for the children, so oh well. Should we get a caterer? I don't think we need a caterer, but we're gonna need a mixologist. And do we need an entertainer? I don't think we need an entertainer for the babies. Like, we're honestly, the adults are just gonna drink and the kids are gonna play in the little ball pit or whatever. And that's gonna be all. I hope that we can have our party here, because I don't see the option for a rental anywhere. Oh, here we go. Sulani Beach Villa. And it's going to be at 12 p.m. Okay, purr. So we got the event planned. All right, so we planned the birthday party. It is about 5 o'clock. So before everybody wakes up, Xavion wants to go out and, you know, make some money real quick. So let's put some clothes on. Xavion has a lot of outfits, you guys, so trying to find something that you guys probably haven't seen yet. Probably this one. Alright, so Xavion is dressed, and we're going to try to sell some stuff before the party, just because Xavion is a workaholic, and yeah, that's pretty much the only reason why. So, where do we... Oh, our phone's ringing. Oh, see? Perfect timing, you guys. Akito would like to come over and buy some MDMA. Okay, purr. So, I guess we're gonna wait for him to... Oh, damn. He pulled up very quick. Alright. That boy was fiending. But let's go ahead and sell him some stuff. Because he's one of our, like, regular customers. What did he ask for? MDMA? Okay. Her. It's some dog poop. Let's keep that for our little wee plants. But here we go. We finna sell him some of this stuff. Make a little bit of money. Alright. Okay, so he wanted the MDMA. Ooh, should we sell, let's sell him some pink Rolex, because that's $1,200 right there. Thank you so much. You are the best. Her. Oh, this is really loud, huh, guys? My bad. Alright. We sold him his stuff. He be trying to stay and talk. We gonna tell him to go away. Yeah, he embarrassed because we told him to go away. Please leave. Alright, and now we gonna go on to the next customer. Where is it? Right here. Sell. And we gonna find somebody to sell this stuff to. And I need to get a new phone override because Plum Fruit is broken, and I just need to find a new phone override because Arnie decided, you know, he didn't love us anymore and he was gonna, you know, stop updating his mods. So Arnie, if you're watching this, I got pressure in my chest towards you. Just kidding. Can we hurry up and go sell this stuff? Okay. Who do we want to sell it to? Diana Morris. She's a lawyer, so we're going to go sell to her. And we got to meet her somewhere. So where should we meet her? Should we meet her at this empty little place? I mean, realistically, she might not be in Tartosa, but for storytelling purposes, let's just act like she is. And we're going to be sketchy and meet her at this little empty lot in Tartosa. And yeah, y'all, I don't know, we're just going with the flow for this episode, so bear with me because I don't have a plan, just vibes. And yeah, just vibes. All right, we pulled up and Miss Diana looked real sad. She's obviously fiending for whatever Xavion got for her. She's a really pretty lady. This is Adri's mom, and I've had her in my game forever. So let's go ahead and... Why we can't sell from her? Why do it say buy drugs? Buy it? What? I don't want to buy nothing from you. What's going on? Hold on. Because what? Xavion, do not. Xavion just took LSD again, you guys. Look, and then Diana's leaving. You just lost a customer, Xavion, because you want to play. Alright, I had to reset her because she was trying to leave, but I think we have to say hi before we can do anything. So let's be nice and let's ask her how things are in the hood. You know, we're gonna be like, I mean, she's like our neighbor. She lives in Newcrest, but we just gonna ask her how she doing or whatever, you know. I was really glad to hear your voice today. Pause. Antoine, we close, but be smooth. Like, all right. She upset. She like, I need that stuff and I need it now, okay? Let's see if we can sell it to her since we said hi now. Like, okay, good. We needed to say hi. So should we rip her off? She's a lawyer, so... Or should we just make that 680? We gonna rip her off. We trying to make some quick money, so... Dang. It's $400 and we're finna sell it to her for $840. Okay. Yep, she bought it too. Period. Okay, so that's two clients down. It's not even 6 o'clock yet, and Xavion made like two bands, period. All right, let's tell her to go away. We don't have time. What? Thumbs down, bitch. We don't have time, okay? Thumbs down all you want. We trying to do this. So, let me see. Yeah, the birthday party starts at 12. We wanna be done with this by like 10. So let's go ahead and sell this stuff. Let's do some weed. And we're going to go sell that. Harvest Fest? Since when is it Harvest Fest? No, I don't have time. I'm sorry. I don't have time for Harvest Fest today. I'm sorry. Who should we go sell to? Sayori? We're going to go sell some weed to Sayori and then... If we have time, we'll meet her somewhere else. Like, we'll meet someone else for something, but where should we meet her? I don't want to have him leave Tartosa because that's doing a lot, but we can meet her at this nightclub over here. And yeah, y'all, Xavion just making that bread real quick. I feel like I haven't really sold drugs with Xavion, like with you guys watching. You guys just know what he does and that he makes money, but yeah, we on the grind today. We trying to make this money to get our babies some presents later, you know. All right, so we are here. Miss Sayori is here. Her skin is broken and it makes me so sad, but I think I do have the fixed version. I just have to put it in my game. But we not here to look at her skin. We here to sell her some stuff. So let's go ahead and click here. We're gonna sell her some herb. Alright, oh, let's get rid of this LSD because I'm tired of Xavion and this damn LSD. Alright, we need to get rid of some of this sour diesel. So let's sell her two zips of sour diesel. We got a lot of AK-47 too, so we'll do the AK-47. And that was $1,500, period. Or 1,500 simoleons, whatever you want to call it. Alright. It's 6:11 now. We gonna go ahead and, I mean, should we chat with her for a little bit? Yeah, let's enthuse about our upcoming wedding. Speaking of the wedding, in the next episode, we're finally gonna get started with, you know, the wedding planning and everything. I wanna try out this My Wedding Stories pack. I feel like I only use My Wedding Story. Oh, Xavion, don't be too friendly, okay? That was unnecessary. she gave him a hug for what? You know, Xavion be real friendly, but he just be trying to be nice. You know, so they'll come back. But what should we do? We just gonna talk to her because, you know, this our homegirl or whatever. So we just gonna talk to her. What should we do? I want to ask her, like, if she's coming to the party later, but I don't know how to. Let's do grapevine gossip, you know. The bitches love Xavion because he real cool or whatever. I want to ask her if she's going to come to the party, but I don't think there's an option like that. Look, they gossiping for real. I'm dead. It says, have you noticed the flower cart in town? They get their flowers locally for the most part. If you wanted, you could probably even go and pick out some of your own. That wasn't really no juicy gossip, but I mean, okay. What should we talk about? I don't think we need to talk about anything else. Like, there's no are you coming to the party option. So we just gonna go ahead and go home. You know, it was nice talking to you. Yeah, I think we can just go home and start getting ready for this party. Everybody's already there. And yeah, we're gonna see all of our gang members at the party. We're gonna summon them or whatever and get some money real quick. But we invited Keyshawn and Javon and Nassim anyway. So I just wanna make sure that everybody's there and that, you know, I don't know. I hate a party where there's only like 4 Sims. So, you know, we're gonna try to make sure we have a lot of Sims, but that we're not lagging or whatever. Y'all know how it go. All right, you guys, we are back home. And Xavion is going for a little jog, I guess. Getting his morning workout in. Period. Peyton is in here giving Namir a bath. Getting him ready for his party. And Nova's in here playing with a little toy or whatever. We gotta get her ready for the party too. Georgia is out here in her little teeny weeny bikini. And honestly, that's kind of gross. Like, nobody wants to see their grandma in a bikini. So let's go ahead and chill out on that for a little bit. But I do know that awful holiday, whatever. I do know that Georgia needs to get her little line of coke in before the party starts. So why not? Let's go ahead and do that. Because I don't need her fiending or doing none of that. And we're also going to have Georgia bake because, I mean, what else are grandmas good for? Yep. There you go. It's actually not cute to be doing coke. But, I mean, if that's what she wants to do, then I'm going to let her do it. It's very on brand for her. You know, she's the rich, bougie grandma. How are you a grandma and you're only on baking level 2? That don't make no sense. Like, please. You should be a level 9 at the very least if you're a grandma. So let's bake. Why do we need all this shit just to bake? Do we have simple living on? Man, I don't know. But I'm finna make her, peanut butter cookies. The baby's gonna love that. I'm gonna have her make some peanut butter cookies. And she's done giving Namir a bath. So now she's gonna go ahead and give Nova a bath. Give a bubble bath to Nova. And then Nova can put that toy away. Namir's getting kind of hungry, but honestly, I'm just gonna cheat it because no. Stop trying to go to school. The babies want to go to school so bad. Like, who wants to go to school on their birthday? Make it make sense. It don't. I'm gonna have him take a nap because he's still really tired. So I'm gonna have him take a nap right here on these little pillows. I be having the babies sleep anywhere, y'all. I don't care. As long as they get their little nap in, they can take a nap wherever they want, period. On some pillows, on the floor, outside, it don't matter. Right, so she's giving Nova her little bath. Georgia is baking the cookies. Or pretending to bake cookies. She kind of just standing here looking at it. It's that coke, y'all. Yep, coked up. And Xavion, I think he's back. Yeah, he's done with his little jog. So I'm gonna have him go to the bathroom, take a shower. What do you mean you can't go to the bathroom? The Sims are always on a mission to piss me off, and it be working. It do. Xavion, there's like a bunch of bathrooms and a bunch of showers in here. Please don't do too much. Look, there's a toilet right here. Use the toilet. Take a shower. Brush your teeth. And yeah, we just getting ready for the party. Georgia is done with the peanut butter cookies. And they came out excellent quality, period. So we gonna have her bake something else too. I wish I could make her bake a cake. I mean, I think we can, right? Hello, cook. Okay, we can make a white cake. What else could we make? We can make a strawberry cake. Pumpkin scones. I want to do something different, but honestly, a coconut cake. We're going to make a coconut cake. That actually sounds really good. So we're going to make a coconut cake. Peyton is angry because Nova done splashed her and made a mess in the bathroom. Talking about negative spiritual energies. Girl, she made a mess. That's it. Please, get your fucking dogs. Yell at them. Yeah, come on. Come on, Peyton. Yep, and then you gotta fucking clean that shit up. I do not envy mothers because, look at, you gotta deal with shit like this. The dogs are not listening. Especially not Lilo. Like, damn. Nova over here smiling, pleased with herself because she made a mess. And they keep trying to go to school. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get this party started because the babies are determined to go to school. I'm gonna have Nova take a nap. And as soon as she wake up from that nap, we're gonna go ahead and get the party started. Hello, are you gonna take a nap? Go ahead and take a nap. Oh, she can't reach. It's always something. There's plenty of places that you could take a nap, Nova. Right here. All right, Nova is going to take a nap. And Xavion is on the toilet, so he's gonna take a shower, brush his teeth or whatever. I could probably have Peyton do the same thing. I'm gonna have her take like a little relaxing bath or something. Muscle relaxing soak. All right. So everyone is getting ready for the party. I think she made the coconut cake already. Yep, we gotta add the candles to it though, so that nobody eats it. And this counter is so dirty, oh my gosh. All right, so we got the coconut cake right here with the candles on it. We got the peanut butter cookies. I'm gonna have her bake a little bit more because we didn't hire a caterer, so I'm gonna have her make some brownies and custom food. Bake a custom food. Ooh, we could do a gingerbread house, autumn leaf sugar cookies. Ooh, I think the sugar cookies would be cute because it's autumn right now. So yeah, we're gonna make those too. All right, so Georgia is baking. Everybody's freshening up, I guess. Xavion is freshening up. Peyton is in the bath and the babies are taking naps. So I will see you guys when we are about to get this party started. Y'all look, this is exactly why Xavion need to stop popping those fucking pills. It says, Xavion is getting convinced that he's going to die while trying to keep as calm as possible and trying not to freak out anyone that might be watching. Nothing seems to be calming these feelings down. According to his thoughts, everything he previously found pleasurable is now meaningless and are just mere distractions from dying and becoming one with the universe. that's your own damn fault, because nobody told you to keep taking LSD, and like you do more LSD than you do smoke weed at this point. And it's just like, damn, like, who the fuck takes acid every day? All right, you guys, so the party is starting in about an hour, and let's see, George is feeling good. I mean, nauseated from spoiled drink. Ooh, damn. Xavion is over here terrified because he's tweaking at his kid's birthday party. I mean, the party hasn't stopped, but do y'all see him? Like, this is actually low-key ridiculous. Maybe you should stop doing drugs. Yeah, it says he's having a bad trip. Negative thoughts and emotions. That's tough. But he's also over here thinking about Peyton, talking about some. Oh, it says daddy's baby from baby daddy Chase. Spending time with my kids is the only things I look forward to. I'm going to get rid of this because I really don't want to have him tweaking at his baby's birthday party. That's just not the vibes. But Nova and Namir are dressed and ready for the party in their little outfits. Namir's eating or whatever. And take it in, you guys, because they're never going to be this small ever again. This is like our last little look at Nova and Namir as babies. They're so cute. They really just be having whole conversations with each other, y'all. It's super cute. All right, the birthday party is about to begin. Let's do it. People are finna start showing up. Hopefully, I don't have too much lag. Let's go ahead and do that. But yeah, you guys, everybody's just kind of spread out all throughout the house. Tripping. Okay, here we go. The size and brilliance of everything around him catches Xavion completely off guard and is awe-inducing while at the same time weirdly terrifying. Don't nobody have time for you, Xavion, but I just wanted to show you guys how everything is looking during the day. So yeah, we got the little presents over here. The camera is facing the wrong way. I just realized that, so we just gonna move that off to the side or whatever. But we got the little ball pit over here. Yeah, y'all, I set up the food. So we got all the cookies and the cupcakes, brownies. We got some elote, some mac and cheese, and a little pizza over here. So yeah, we are party ready. I'm gonna have Namir playing the ball pit. And then I'm gonna have Nova playing it too, cause why not? Everybody's really tired for some reason. Like, I don't understand why everyone's so tired, but we gonna just go ahead and cheat the needs for today. And now we just wait for people to arrive, honestly. I mean, it shouldn't take anybody too long to get here, but we'll see. I don't see nobody yet, so I don't know. We gonna wait for some people to show up. All right, some of our guests are here. There goes Tyree. Who's this? Kehlani's here. They got a little bit of a romance meter because Kehlani and Xavion used to talk like way, way, way back in the day. But that shit's dead now, for sure. Don't even worry about it. Javon's here. So Keyshawn should be here too. Yeah, everybody is here, you guys. And this little girl that Xavion don't like is here. I don't know why Xavion don't like this little girl, but he don't. And she wearing a little Maxis Match outfit and her skin is broken, so I don't really blame him. But I'm gonna have him start a group with the guys. So let's form a group with all the guys. Or except for the babies. Tyree, you don't get to be in the group. So we're gonna do Namir, Kofi, Malik, and that's all the guys. Yep. Okay, so he's in the group with all the guys. I'm gonna have Peyton be in a group with all of the girls. So let's form a group with all of the women. That way they have some place to kick it. And I guess she has to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna just let her do that, handle her business, or whatever the case may be. Georgia in here being antisocial, but I bet if there was some coke involved, she would hop right on it. Ain't that about a bitch? But you can't do nothing for your baby's birthday party? I'm gonna have her make a drink. Make drinks for everyone. I'm gonna have her do some champagne for everybody. That's really cute. And I think she's only gonna make champagne for the girls, so that works. Aww. Look at Nova in the mirror. They're so cute. I can't believe that they're gonna be kids, and then pretty soon they're gonna be teenagers, and then when they're teenagers, they're gonna get their own Let's Play. I have so much planned for them, but I'm super excited to see what they look like, what they do, you know. I'm excited. But I want the adults to like talk and, you know, get together or whatever, so yep. She made champagne for all the girls, per. I'm gonna have the girls drink this and then they gonna go sit somewhere and gossip or whatever. You guys, I just thought about how perfect it is that Kehrani came to the party, because now she and Peyton can talk to her, you know, talk to her mom about what the fuck's been going on. So, let's do it. What should we do? Should we be mean about it? Should we accuse her of being broke? Is that a thing? We just gonna get straight to it. I thought that we can accuse them of being broke. Tell Georgia you're nobody's assistant? Purr. That's what we finna do. We finna be like, look, mom, we love having you here and everything, but I ain't nobody's assistant. You need to tell me what the fuck is up. Yes, exactly. Nope, Kehlani, you're not going nowhere. Matter of fact, we finna control you, because you finna get in on it. Period. Yeah, so I'm finna have Kehlani sit down and they finna argue about money. She finna be like, you know, y'all know if you watch Kehlani's LP, her daddy ain't been giving her no money. You know, she look how serious Peyton looks. She look mad. Look, oh my gosh. Y'all see the moving boxes? She like, when the fuck you finna get up out my house, okay? Like, she not playing with her. She's shrugging them off. Look, she high on coke. She not worried about nothing they talking about. She's like, all right. Georgia's like, y'all don't gotta be rude about it or nothing, but since y'all all up in my business, yes, I've been having a little bit of money problems, and I just decided to give yo daddy some space. She talking to Kehlani. She like, I just decided to give yo daddy some time to figure some shit out, because if he don't figure it out, well, you know, that might mean the end of our marriage. And Kehlani is like, bitch, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, Kehlani is like, what? So if my dad doesn't make that money back, you just gonna leave him? You gonna divorce him? And Kehlani's a gold digger, so she has no room to speak. But I mean, she don't want no gold digger messing with her dad or whatever. And Peyton is just like taking the shit in, I guess. That's what it really looks like. Like, Peyton is just taking this shit in. Look, it's them arguing and Peyton just sitting there for me. Like, she's just like, you know that one family member who go to the family function and she's like, this is exactly why I don't fuck with y'all. Like, this family is a mess. That's Peyton right there. And that's me when I go to family events, y'all. Like, I swear. But they arguing, they going back and forth or whatever. I don't know what's gonna happen with them, but Xavion, he over here showing her flashcards at her birthday party. She don't want to see no damn flashcards at her birthday party, Xavion. Like, please, Xavion don't know how to have fun. Let's have fun, okay? It's her birthday. Oh, and I think we have a gift to give her somewhere in here, do we? Oh, we forgot to get the baby a gift, you guys. Well, she got presents over here for a reason. She better open these presents. Yeah, let's just add a present to the pile. Her. All right, y'all, I'm controlling Big Choppa because I'm finna have him give Namir some money. He talking about some hood figure, business deal, concert time, music royalties. Yeah, you came to this birthday party, you better get his baby some money. So that's exactly what we finna do. Give gift, friendly gift. Oh damn, he can't give him no money? We obviously not finna give the baby no weed because, no. Let's give him this guitar. We gonna give him a signed, autographed guitar, you know. Turn him into a young little music star. Start him young, you know. I'm gonna have him give him this gift. Aww. Look. They're so tiny, you gotta zoom all the way in. Period. Namir got him a little gift from a rapper. I know that's right. What is going on with the dog? What the fuck? Alright, so I guess Kehlani and Georgia are still getting into it or whatever. I don't really know. Like, I don't know. At this point, they argued on their own. They don't like each other. But, oh, she finna insult Kehlani and... Oh! Kehlani's accusing her of being a drug addict. Like, yeah, bitch, everybody know that you on that cocaina. Everybody know that you be walking around here with a white nose or whatever. Period. Okay? Call her out on her shit. What is she doing? What is she calling her? I want to know what the insult was. Oh, she hurt Kehlani's feelings. Damn. But you know what Kehlani can do? Kehlani finna be like, I'm calling my daddy, okay? Bitch, you got me fucked up. We finna just call Derek. We finna invite him to hang out at the current lot because Georgia got us fucked up. Y'all, look, Kehlani pissed. She's so mad. And then her little streamer people, they over here talking about, OMG, this drama is so juicy over here. I'm just gonna let her keep streaming, y'all, because why not? Alright, y'all, so Xavion pulled Amir to the side and he's basically asking him, you know, how things are with Dreezy and the gang and shit like that, because if y'all know, a couple episodes ago we found out that Dreezy turned fed and we haven't heard nothing from him lately. But you know, Xavion is trying to take him down from the inside out type shit. So he's just talking to Amir. You know, Amir is friends with Keyshawn, so he came to the party. And you know, what is he talking about? Okay, he's talking about being a hood legend. So he's basically telling him, like, you know, you need to stop messing with the... Oh, he not feeling that. Because Xavion telling him, like, you need to stop messing with 15th Street and mess with the Newcrest thugs. Like, you're from Newcrest, born and bred in Newcrest. You need to be, you know, with the Newcrest thugs or whatever. So, I mean, he looked kind of excited. He looked like he hearing what Xavion telling him. And he like, you know... Stuff has been weird with 15th Street lately, and you know, Xavion spilling the tea, and he basically telling him, you know, shit that he heard about 15th Street and how, you know, they're getting weaker, they don't control no corners no more, and he's basically telling him, you know, come work for me, come be part of the Newcrest Thugs. So, I don't know, maybe we gonna start recruiting 15th Street members, you know. Take Dreezy out from the inside out, because y'all know the beef is real. The beef is really real. And Amir, he's young and impressionable, so it should work. We'll see, y'all. We'll see. Alright, y'all. It's getting pretty late. The birthday party is about to end, so I'm gonna go ahead and have Peyton blow out the candles with Namir. And we had to move the cake inside because... it wasn't trying to let us blow out the candles. So let's go ahead. Kehlani is still streaming for some reason. So we getting them notifications up there. But we gonna go ahead and have her help. Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. We're having her help the baby blow out his little candles. And then we'll do Nova. All right, let's zoom in so I can get the little thumbnail. Y'all know. Y'all already know how we do. All right, where are you going? Why she stomp off with the baby like that? What the fuck? See, this is the shit I be talking about this game. Like, why would you do that? help blow out candles. Please act right, because the birthday party is about to end, you guys, and they haven't blown out their candles yet. Okay, I think it's happening, guys. I think it's happening. Aww, you guys. And then he's gonna age up. We gonna watch him go over here and age up. Oh my gosh. Y'all. Oh, is it frozen? Okay, Namir aged up. Okay, Namir's skills as a toddler earned a bonus trait, period. Okay, so I think he's gonna be a social person. Not a rebel, we don't have time. Social butterfly, super siblings. Rebel, we're gonna do social butterfly. And then I want Namir to be like a sporty, like bro type of dude. So we could do goofball. We could do self-assured and cheerful. There we go. Okay. We're definitely gonna have to jump in the cast ASAP, but let's go age Nova up real quick. All right, y'all, the party ended, but we are still gonna have Nova blow out her little candles because, hello? Okay, we're still gonna have Nova blow out her little candles. Aww, hold on, gotta get my little screenshots, purr. All right, now Nova's gonna do her little thing and age up. Nova aged up. Okay, so Nova, I want her to be like more smart and, you know, artistic, maybe. Yeah, let's do art prodigy because Peyton likes art too, so purr. Should we do baddie? She's too little for that. We're not gonna do that yet. We'll do genius, muser. And I really need some more kid traits, guys. Hold on, I think we'll just do genius for her. And then, oh, I should have gave Namir the sporty trait, huh? Let's see. Bebe kid, guess who just hit another lick? You did, you've been beating up everybody in the neighborhood since you was 8 months old, fresh out the diaper. We gonna do that one. You know, she's smart, but she's still bad as fuck, period. And then we're gonna do, should we do fun loving or should we do talented? Let's do, let me see what they got over here first. Talkative, unforgettable, proper. Let's do popular. We gonna make her popular. Oh, absolutely not. Okay. I'm not even gonna hold y'all. Let's hop into cast and fix these little freaking niggas, cause there's no way. Like, they look so terrible when they age up, you guys. Like, ew. All right, you guys, we are in cast trying to fix this mess. And honestly, Nova, it's not that bad. Like the eyebrows, I just changed the color to black and the eyebrows are not that bad. So I don't know, we might be able to do something. And give her a little bigger nose, maybe some bigger lips. I think my sliders are broken, so I can't give my Sims like huge lips how I usually like to. It really sucks, but we'll do her mouth like that. I'm trying to do this like pretty quickly because the only thing that I really care about for like how they look is when they age up, like to teenagers. That's when I'm probably gonna spend hours, you know, doing stuff to them. But for now, all of that is not necessary. I do wanna give her some eyelashes, some cute little eyelashes. These are okay. Hmm. I think we'll just do those eyelashes for her. Excuse me, y'all. And then let's hop into the skin details. I'm gonna give her a little nose mask right there. And finding the skin is what's gonna be the longest part. All right, you guys, I don't know. Nova is actually coming out super freaking cute. Like, look how cute she is. She's got like, I don't know. She's got features from Peyton. She's got some features from Xavion. You know, she got Peyton's eye. I mean, she got Xavion's eyes, Peyton's like little face shape. And I don't know. She looks really cute. I'm satisfied with how that looks for now. I do want to take off this necklace though. That necklace is not, it's not giving me what I need. So let's do like a gold chain. Ooh, yeah, that's cute. That's really cute. And I don't hate this outfit, but I mean, it's Max's match, so I don't love it. I don't like belly shirts on little girls either, so we're not gonna do that. We're not. Damn, I have a lot of little belly shirts in here. Why? I don't even dress little girls like that. In real life or in my game, I don't. Like, this is okay. It's just a little bit of tummy, but this is doing way too much. So this little Adidas sweater is cute. What is this? Nike? No. This one's kind of cute. It's not doing too much. It's not too grown. I think we're gonna do this Adidas one because this is cute. Ooh, and then it has matching sweatpants. Exactly. Yes. Okay, cute. And then for the shoes, I don't have a lot of kids CC, so I have way more like adult CC and stuff like that. So kids, I just go boom 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 boom. These are cute. These are supposed to be like Air Maxes, I think. We'll put these little nails on her. We'll do the pink nails. Sorry if I'm going fast. I'm not trying to be, you know, making her all night. I'm just trying to like boom 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 and, you know, call it a day because it's really not that major. But there we go, Nova. She's so cute, you guys. She came out super cute, like cuter than I was expecting, because period, I wasn't even really trying, you guys, and she came out beautiful. That's how you know she finna be a baddie, just like her mom. All right, so now we have to work on Namir. I always start by taking off the skin details and stuff. And I don't know, he don't look too bad either. It's just the face shape for me. Like, it's not gonna do it for me. Oh yeah. See, that's way better. Just that right there, that's way better. Okay, he really does not look that bad. All right, I want to change these eyebrows because why his eyebrows look better than mine, like, you know. I told myself that I was not gonna sit here all night making these freaking kids because it's really not that serious, but y'all know I'm extra. It's hard for me. Okay, these eyebrows are okay. I'm not mad at it. He has like a little bit of a jawline, but it's not doing too much. All right, and then we're gonna jump into skin. And this is not a tutorial. This is just me doing it. Like, you know, this is just me aging them up real quick. I want him to have freckles, cause he had freckles as a baby, so. Okay, those beauty marks are good. Oh shoot. All right, it might not matter once we put a skin on him, now that I think about it, but we gonna try. Okay, can we make him darker? I don't know, because he was darker as a baby, so I don't want to make him lighter. But my skin options are very limited right now. Okay, this one's cool. We're going to do this one. Let's take the eyebrows off of it, though. Boom. Okay. This actually don't look too bad. His head kind of big, but whatever. It runs in the family. Ooh, should we do dreads? I think the dreads are cute. Or should we do these little corn... not the Tyler Perry cornrows. No, we not gonna do those. We not. We can do these. We can do these. We can just give him a fade if we want to be lazy. Got all these braids. I think I might go with these braids. I don't know though. Ooh. This is cute. I think I'm gonna do this hair right here. Okay. He actually came out looking okay. Like, wow. All right, let's put a little chain on him. You know, Xavion would always have his son iced up, period. There's no earrings. These are the only earrings I have for boys, I guess, so whatever. And let's find him a little outfit. I do think I have some boy CC in here. All right, so I gave him a little outfit, y'all, and he's adorable. He's a little fresh with his little Gucci outfit, chrome hearts pants, Jordans, okay? And then he has such a cute little smile. Aww. He actually came out really cute, you guys. I think I can give him some teeth, though. I'm gonna have him missing some teeth. Yeah, cute. Okay, y'all, so this is Namir, and this is Nova. They came out beautiful, you guys. Like, especially, I mean, they both came out beautiful. I won't say especially Nova, because they both look really cute. And I love that it's like a perfect mix between both parents. You can see, you know. And then I gave Nova a couple little outfits. And yeah, you guys, they are done. All right, so now that everybody aged up and everybody did their thing, we're gonna go ahead and call to meal. Everybody come get a little piece of cake or whatever. And yeah, you guys, I think that is all. I'm gonna have Kehlani stop streaming, because girl, not you streaming the whole birthday party, please. Oh, and you got banned for 4 days. We do not accept nudity, fighting, or bullying. You got banned for 4 days for fighting with your stepmom. Like, girl, and for what? Your daddy didn't even want to come see you to see what the fuss was about. And she's upset. Mm-hmm. Well, at least now we know why Georgia has been trying to stay with Peyton and hasn't been trying to leave. She trying to leave her husband because he's broke. And honestly... period. Like, I'm not even mad at her. I'm not. I was gonna have it be some like super huge dramatic reason, like, you know, she's sick or whatever. No, her husband broke and she finna leave him, period. Everybody's just chilling, watching TV or whatever. And honestly, it was a pretty uneventful birthday party. I'ma have... Aw, look at Namir with his missing teeth. He is so adorable. Please. So, I'm really mad that the carousel only works for adults. The kids can't get on it. So, I'm finna have Namir get on the swing with Nova. Period. So, now they can really start, you know, being twins. Like, they were already close, but I feel like as they get older, they're only gonna get closer and closer. And yeah, he finna go ask his sister to, you know, get on the swings with him or whatever. Come on, put some pep in your step. Nova, you gonna come? Oh, Nova's coming. Okay. So, I guess that is that, you guys. Nova and Namir have officially aged up. They are kids now, and damn, Xavion and Peyton are old because their kids are, how old do you guys think they look? I think they look like 8 or 9. Yeah, damn, Peyton and Xavion are old. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I just wanted it to be a cute little fun episode to age Nova and Namir up. Soon they'll become teenagers, but honestly, I think they're so cute as kids. I don't even want to age them up to teenagers anymore because just look how cute. I think Nova looks a lot like Xavion and Namir looks a lot like Peyton. Oh, look at him and his teeth. Hold on, let me get close because what? Yeah, he looks like Peyton. I gotta get the screenshot. He looks just like Peyton. And then Nova, I feel like she looks like Xavion. What do y'all think? I feel like she's Xavion's twin and Namir is Peyton's twin. But yeah, you guys, that is all for this episode. Just a cute little birthday party. Not too much going on. I mean, Kehlani and Georgia was beefing for a little minute, but I mean, Kehlani just gonna have to, you know, take that shit to the chin and shake back because her daddy don't really like her right now anyway. So I mean, if he wanna date a gold digger, he wanna be married to a gold digger that does coke, what can you really do, you know? But that is all, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing our babies, Nova and Namir, finally age up. And yeah, you guys, that's pretty much all that I wanted to do this episode. Just something cute, fun, and simple. Next time, we will definitely return to the real world. We're not going to be in Tartosa anymore. This was our last little day of vacation, so we got to return to the real world. Xavion has to get back to handling business as usual. And Nova and Namir are actually going to school now. Like, for realsies. Like, not preschool. They're going to really be in school. So, maybe we'll go to school with Nova and Namir one of these days. I don't know. But yeah, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I love you guys so much. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.